am a software engineer consultant for IBM. We implement large software for state governments and local governments to handle their social program management. I gather what they need done, and I take what we have as a commercial off-the-shelf product and customize it to their needs. Anywhere from communication skills that I gained through just gen ed courses up through all the computer science skills that I had and also the skills that I needed to communicate more technical aspects to people who might not have that technical background. So that helped me be able to communicate, you know, thoughts as a programmer to somebody who, you know, may be new to the industry or no background for it all. Consider what you're going to get from Fredonia. I had a lot of responsibilities. So I was a TA, I was a proctor, I had all of these on-campus jobs, and I was teaching people things, I was implementing things, and I was given a voice to kind of put my own ideas into what the computer science program was. You know, at larger schools and big computer science schools, you may not have as many, you know, hands in too many baskets as I did here at Fredonia. I went quite far with Fredonia.